All right, guys, today we're tuning this new Edge. It's got a Vortech V2 on it. Still 93 octane. It's a built 2-valve, though. It's got a bunch of MMR pieces, and it's got a 4-inch crank, rod and pistons. There weren't any cam specs in the paperwork, so I don't know what camshafts are in it. They sound pretty mild. It's got that Edelbrock intake manifold on it. I can't remember whose upper that is. C&L. Yeah, it's a C&L upper. But clean-looking setup. This guy just picked this car up. The previous owner had basically built it, drove it around the block, and then parked it, and this guy picked it up. So there's no tune on it currently. It's got some Deechworks 95-pound injectors in it, which is way more fuel than what we're going to need on that little V2 on gas. But I'm going to dive into this thing and see what we can make. So it's only making a little over 12 pounds of boost, made 485 horsepower, 446 foot-pounds of torque. Check out the graph though. Curve looks really nice. Like I said, just a pump gas deal, so we're not leaning on it real hard with timing. It's a bit conservative up there, but in the ballpark there. So definitely decent numbers for this thing on a little over 10 pounds or 12 pounds there. So time to pulley it up. It's got an 8-rib setup on it already, so we could do some pulley changes. I don't know what these V2s are capable of, though. We might be at the edge of what that blower is able to put out. But anyway, pretty happy with it. Gonna send it down the road.